Okay, the fact that they live here is kinda insane. That was close, actually. Okay, never mind. Wait, she has 16 CS? I can get her whole jungle. Especially if she stays in the booth like this. Man, that's so huge. What is this? She dies. Okay. And I said, not too much. Sadly, let's get this. I got ultimate. She's level 4. So yeah, this is why farming is insanely OP as heck. Like, imagine I get level 6 before the laners. How powerful is this? Fortunately, I can't do much. Okay. Action E moment. My jungle is kinda distinct. I should have just backed, man. I'm losing time here. They see me backing, which is really bad. Whatever. I don't really care about beating the Shen. What? Wait, why did my Rentry get not see the ward? Is this normal, guys? Okay, the fact that I live here is kinda insane. But like, did you guys see what happens with the ward? Like, I had Red Trinket activated and I couldn't see the ward. I mean, I have to check the replay for this, but... That's not normal. Can't really jump on her. Yeah, I really thought Tristan I would back here. That's why I started the Drake. Okay, we're still getting it. Okay, didn't get C. Have to arc on move speed, or she can use R on me. Okay. With old Syndra, I'm pretty sure she couldn't do this. Because now Syndra E has a higher angle. It's easier to hit when I jump on the side like this. Okay, we get the mid tower at least. Okay, I have my passive. There is Kristana maybe coming. I missed my E, that's so bad. Oh, I got the Yumi though. Okay, let's get scuttled. Not bad. Just gonna back. The question is, do I need anti-heal? I have a Soraka and Night Team, so I'd assume that Soraka's anti-shield is gonna be enough. And this guy got this first item, he's smart. Thankfully. What? But like, chase her, guys! Perfect. I'm gonna get Sejuani top side jungle. I think it's up. Okay. This is really good for us. They got baited. I even get the Q off. This is so perfect, man. I mean, I'm gonna die though. Ah, they don't kill. Okay. Still good, I guess. Sejuani got my shutdown. We get this bot. That was nice. And surely, Demonic is better, right? Imagine if I had Demonic instead of Rendrons here. How quickly I would have died. I can't tell. There's Nash soon. Because Tristana can come. Yeah, they don't have time to do it. Nice. I didn't need to use my smite on the Yumi, but I think we still get Nash. Nice. Let's go. Good catch on Tristana. No, please end. Okay. Almost died.